Her attitude and the behavior of even my colleagues made me so angry. And all she'll get and all everybody will get is that Denyce got angry. And that's the saddest part. That's what's sad about what happened today. That's the only message that they'll get. Because it's so much deeper and it's so much more loving than they know.